All right, we are back with some more IXION. So, where did we leave off? What were we doing? Yeah, we're getting ready to establish the colony here, and we gotta move over to the Protagoras and get some stuff done here. We need more batteries. Oh, yeah, we were building some stuff. And we need to build up some more alloy, get some more batteries finished here, get some batteries up in section 6. All right. Okay, we are probably are we working on getting some silicon? Yeah, we are. Okay. Okay. Think I'm gonna dismantle. And put set that as that. Set that to dismantle. And hopefully it's gonna move all this stuff into here right away when it's finished. Then I can dismantle that and have that space regained. Might as well dismantle this as well. Yeah, all right, that's working, it looks like. We're not moving from here, except just here. Perfect. And I know I'll probably make one more of these guys. And just completely fill up on these cryopods. Okay. Oh, we got a good amount of alloy. Where is most of it over here? Yep.
An
We could
accident has occurred in the tycoon.
resume this. Get this going, get it ready to go. And just have it just disabled. Yep. How's our food? Food's doing all right. We can turn that off now. Need to get the what is it, space, the colonization center going. All right. Getting close to needing to turn off these cryopods. Unless we make more food production. Sector 2 is specialized in space. I rank 1, right on. Looks like having the docking bays and the EVA docks in the same section is a good idea. That's probably what we'll work towards. I need something for silicon. Oh no. This one. There we go. Like I gotta build another insect farm. How many workers do we got here? How many workers do we have over here? Okay. Yeah, 102. Good, good, good. Get these going. Let's bring in the rest of these cryopods. All right, chip production is back up. Completed its scan. Where's the closest iron? Okay. We're working on it. It's just slow. Is there any iron that we can find closer? What's the travel time here? 3.8 cycles. Yeah, I know. We're struggling on that iron.
A probe has completed its scan.
Oh, too many people. That's right. Forgot. Can only support 500. Need to get some mess hall upgrades. I need to build some population centers. Gonna move these guys over to here, Sector 6. Sector 1 to Sector 6. We're gonna move 70. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so actually right now we're gonna need to focus on that iron. We can get these cryopods later. Oh, we're not doing good here. I think I'm going to have to... There's Sector 2. Yeah, I'm gonna dismantle these bad battery here. Just to get some alloy to feed into the hull integrity.
Trust in your leadership is falling.
Hopefully once, oh yeah. Minus 3, huh? Yeah, we got all these cryopods here. Oh my gosh, what?
An accident has occurred in the Tycoon.
I'm gonna dismantle this one as well. Buy myself some more time. Now just a waiting game.
Has started on board the Tycoon.
Well, looks like I gotta... Please make it stop. I have 5 accidents within a single cycle. Huh. All right, trust is back on track, which is good. Excellent. That's our food. Food is good.
A new request awaits your attention.
All right. Are we starting to bring in some iron? Yes. We're starting to get some alloy. All right. We're getting back on track. Excellent. I'm going to turn this off for now. All right. We're getting a good amount of chips going. It's nice. All right. All right, let's start building up these batteries again. All right, there's one. All right, we're gonna get these done in no time. All right, our hull is back up to full. Good. Trust is going up. All right, yeah, things are getting back under control. A little bit of a kerfuffle there. have a good amount of food production on the go.
Incident has occurred in the Tycoon.
Sector 6. All right. Let's build up a bit and then we'll enable that one. And sector 2 will be good with batteries, and then we can start building them in sector 6. And then we can fly over to the Protagoras. Start getting some civilization training going, right? And then we can make it to chapter 3. Resume. All right. Okay. Now we're going to start building batteries over here. I'm going to put them over here. This place will probably need a good amount of batteries. We're going to pause these ones. Yeah, we should be good. Well, we need 3.3. We're gonna have 3.6 here. That we got a lot of alloy here, so that's good. I can just build up these batteries, no problem. I got a nice buffer over there. So yeah, I think we'll get about almost one cycle out of a battery. Maybe like 0.8. It'll be close. But yeah, the 4 of these should probably cover our needs. Yeah, we still got a good amount over there, so we're doing all right. All right, we're out of silicon. Turn this off.
An accident has accident has occurred in the Tycoon.
I almost feel like I should, unassign this ship. Create another cargo ship. Yeah. And get some polymer here into section one. There we go. Okay, how are we doing? Yeah, very good. Okay, we could probably fly over now. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Where'd my mouse go? There it is. Okay, fly over to the Protagoras. 3.8 cycles. Okay. Ah, close enough. Here we go, flying through space, baby. We had to mine that Protagoras out of the ice that's stuck. Oh, which it's already doing. Very good. Nice. Done.
A new request awaits your attention.
Woo!
No more resources available to mine.
Wow, we are blasting through that iron. I'm gonna need to send a probe out to find some more iron around here. There's the Protagoras. That's a cool view. We lost a crew member. Oh, yeah, that's right. We got that freezing mist here. I forgot about that. Let's shoot over to here for now. Skip. Go, 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 go. Forgot about that mist. We'll fly over when we're ready for the final thing. If we stay here while waiting to get all the resources and stuff to complete, we'll just lose more crew. So that won't. Oh, did I launch the probe? I did. That was a misclick there. Alright. Cargo ships. We don't have any more upgrades for them yet. Solar panels. We got them. Lens team. Probe construction. 50% faster. Yeah. Let's get that.
A probe has completed its scan.
Are we out of, Yeah, we're good. We're good over here. Well, we gotta find some more iron. A little bit of iron there.
Has occurred in the Tycoon. A probe has completed its scan.
A little bit of iron. I need some more. There we go. All right, we're getting a good amount built up. I start bringing alloy here. And
completed its scan.
Start doing this stuff here. Let's do this one first. No, we got lots of food too. We can do this one as well, so I guess it doesn't really matter. We don't need any of the ice right now. It's gonna take up space. So let's do it like that. Alright, looks like it's on its way already. Perfect. It's gonna take us a little bit of time to get all this done. It's just a decent amount of resources we gotta move over. And so we might as well do both at the same time, huh? Ah, we can't. We can only do one at a time. Forgot. Can we find some more iron? Yep.
A probe has completed its scan.
Alright, yeah, we got a good amount of iron coming in now, so. Just a matter of time now.
A probe has completed its scan.
Yeah, just a waiting game now, trying to get all the resources here.
A probe has completed.
Oh, we got lots of iron to mine now.
An accident has occurred in the Tycoon.
There it is. Probably don't need to launch any more probes here. Turn this off for now. Turn this one on to get a probe primed and ready. Maybe open up another sector? I think we could. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do, is open up another sector here. And more. And build another ship dock here, maybe. There we go. All right, that one's getting done. Woo, we got lots of iron. Hull integrity is hanging on, no problem. Probably consider building another solar panel. Yeah. Turn this on. All right.
A science ship team has completed a task.
Excellent. Go, that's the basics that we need. I'm just coming along, yep. Let's speed this back up.
The crew's trust in your leadership is falling. Power supply overloaded.
We're good.
An accident has occurred in the Tycoon. Power restored.
There we go. I'm gonna turn this into like the population center where I start I'll put my cryo labs and the colonization center, that's it. Okay. Well, I guess I should move over the polymers from here. Yeah. Get that finished. Oh, I forgot. We completed this. We have completed repairs to the superstructure. As we're finishing our last task, an invitation was found that has been left for us. Some of the older members of the Protagoras wish to meet with us. Okay. Okay. Meet with the elders for now, and then we gotta build something. The telescopic bad boy. We probably have to research it first. Yeah, telescopic thingamabobber. Research that. Infirmary shut down because of injuries. Well, how are we gonna get the injured fixed? Bunch of noobs. We're doing good on alloy. Lots of alloy.
Has completed a task.
All right. Okay, so they want to stay behind. Cool. All right, so for the next thing, we got to get to the Protagoras. First things first, we need to get that this thing researched and done. It'll take a little bit of time. In the meantime, we got lots of stuff to get taken care of here. I think we can make some good progress here. We can move over our non-workers here. How much Sector 5. We can move over 100 non-workers from Sector 1. Only non-workers. Sector 1 to sector, was it 5? Yeah. We want to do about 100 of them. Yeah, right? Yeah. Only non-workers. Start migration. We're going to put our colonization center here. So... start preparing for all that.
Population transfer complete. No more resources available to mine. An accident has occurred in the Tycoon.
There we go. Now let's get one of these guys going here. Yeah, let's put it up there. Colonization training. Cryonics Center. All right, there we go. Nice. So let's move over some more guys, non-workers. No, actually, we're good. I'm gonna leave room there because I'm gonna unlock people over here. We'll start sending cryopods to this sector.
A violent strike has started on board the Tycoon. An accident has occurred in the Tycoon.
Okay. And set up some electronics transfer over here.
Warning, a sector is being overworked.
Oh. Bring some workers over. There we go. Okay. Okay. Oh, there we are. Population transfer complete. There we go.
Population transfer complete.
Start getting these guys trained up. Dismantle these over here. We have anything bringing carbon in? No. There we go. Do we have a DLS center here? Yeah, we do. Needs repair.
A violent strike has started on board the Tycoon. Occurred in the Tycoon.
Sector 5. Sector 6. I don't know why it's failing to bring these over.
Has occurred in the Tycoon.
Okay, so let's move over some workers from Sector 6 to Sector 1. That's 10 of them or so.
Population transfer complete.
Okay. So what I'll do for now, I think, is I'll just move these guys over here. Alright, and then I can build more cargo ships here. I have lots of cargo ships on hand. Back on track with opening cryopods. Gotta get some more food going though. Okay, I guess I can fly to the tycoon. Oh, no, wait. I need to. Okay, we got the thing researched. Now we just need to build it first. So let's do that. So we got to get that built first, and then we can fly over because we're gonna be under bad conditions, and we don't want to lose too much crew with that. All right. Cool. Are we done building the thingamabobber? Yes, we are. Alright, let's fly over. And... oh, wait, we don't have any batteries in Sector 5. We gotta get some batteries here. Move it over one.
Has occurred in the tycoon.
Like that. Yeah. Oh yeah, we got the DLS center. Set that up. There we go. Okay. Now we're doing much better. Well, not much better, but we're doing all right. I want to get, there's like that battle station thing or whatever. Over there. That'll be a nice upgrade for our trust. But it'll be a while before we get that. We gotta wait for this to get finished. So we have some, I guess actually, it's not a big deal if that one loses power. But then I'll have trust issues for a short period. 2 cycles. We'll just wait. Get this built. Are we out of iron? Oh, wow. Okay. Hold on. I need to find some more iron deposits. I hope I didn't spend too much time here and mine out too many resources. I'm gonna dismantle some of the housing here, I guess. And I guess that's what I'll do, is I'll just dismantle some of the housing. It's no big deal. All right, we can do it. So, well, I guess just the first thing that we need to do is get those batteries finished. Won't happen unless I... move some stuff over. Us. Okay. Disable these for now.
No more resources available to mine. A probe has completed its scan.
All right, we're good. We got some more iron. There's some more there. Oh yeah. I guess not. There's a little bit more here. Okay, I think that should be good. Losing hull integrity. Gotta move some stuff around. Move over 20 from sector 5 to sector. Oh, sector 5 to sector 6. 20 only non-workers. There we go. Okay. So they're basically good to fly over.
Population transfer complete.
Excellent. Okay, so let's fly over now. Try to get that stuff done pretty quick. We can skip this, we've already seen that. Okay, while we fly over. Gotta take care of that.
A probe has completed its scan.
Okay, let's speed this up.
Caution. Entering extreme low temperature environment.
I don't like it.
Administrator, you can implement a new policy. A probe has completed its scan.
Okay, are we at the thing yet? Okay, good. Reestablish and do this stuff, yes. Guys on standby, yes. Okay. Get her done.
Has occurred in the tycoon.
Disable that, enable that. We have enough. But we don't have enough workers. How's our food? Food is good. Okay, alright, resource transfer going. Let's go. Which ship did I set? It was the Pelican, what, wasn't it? No, I didn't set one. I thought I did. Yes. Okay, we're back on track now. Yeah, we're dying from the weather. Okay. Don't want the mess hall to be out of commission. Hopefully everything's good after this meal cycle ends. Yeah, they're good. Sector 5. What's going on Sector 5? Okay. Oh, they're good. Yeah.
Solar panel badly damaged.
Oh, are you serious? Do I need to manually repair it?
An accident has occurred in the Tycoon.
Repair that bad boy. How's that progress going? Okay, we're almost done with the alloy. And then we just gotta get the food over. Alright, we're moving food over now. Perfect. Speed it up. Too bad we can't use multiple cargo ships on these science missions. How are we doing on the iron? Yeah, we had enough. We'll be alright, I think, until we finish. Still got room to dismantle in this sector. So we should be good. Excuse me. Okay. Getting there. I'm gonna start doing the colonist thing too. We'll move over sector 5 to sector 1. 45 of them. Only colonists. Yep. Alright. And then we'll move only workers. Oh no, only non-workers. From sector 1 to sector 5. Boom. There we go. Did it finish? No, it didn't finish yet. Alright.
An accident has occurred in the
time. And then we can start with this one too. Oh no, we'll wait until we finish moving over all the food first, because we need 60 food there. We're almost done. Actually, we can probably set this up now. Gotta make sure we use let's see, Pandora. That's the one we'll use. Pandora, we'll use you.
No more resources available to mine.
We're done here? Yes. So let's move over. Another 15. Sector 5 to Sector 1. Only colonists. And then we'll do only non-workers from Sector 1 to Sector 5. There we go.
Population transfer complete.
Yeah, there you go. That we can dismantle. Dismantle some more buildings, gain some more room here. Start restructuring some of our sectors to be a little bit more used for specific things.
A science ship team has completed a task.
Instead of being more generic.
Population transfer complete.
Okay. Leave the Protagoras. And let's fly over to here. Let's get out of the storm. Cool. We'll need a little bit more housing to handle all those guys, but that's okay. There we go. We're gonna have to deal with some homeless people for a little bit. Unless we can find some more iron to mine. But this cloud is dangerous, I remember. We'll lose ships going through there. Okay. 60 food, 60. Lots of stuff.
An accident has occurred in the typhoon.
You know what? I want to dismantle.
Completed its scan.
It'll buy us some time dismantling some of these big factories.
Administrator, the Protagoras is reactivated and operational. We have received the Etymenenki's full signature. Act with caution when facing this UN superstructure. A probe has completed its scan. We are ready to follow to reach Remus. Nothing Woo-hoo. Is holding us back.
Let's do it. Need more food, though. Can we handle it? Yeah, we can do it like that. That'll buy us some time.
Team has completed a task.
Happy New Year! Okay, population. Wait for these guys to finish transmitting data to us.
Population transfer complete, administrator. The Protagoras is reactivated. We have received the Etymenenki's full signature. Act with caution when facing this UN superstructure. We are ready to follow to reach Remus. Nothing is holding us back.
Okay.
A science ship has arrived at its destination.
I think we need one more insect farm.
Has occurred in the Tycoon.
Let's research those. We're going to need some bigger housing. Is our food 91%? Now what are we at? 95? Not quite where we need to be. Build just for now. I guess we'll build one here. Get that going. Oof. Gonna be tight. Not much iron there. Not much iron anywhere else. Oh my gosh, really? Wow, might be our saving grace there. We can get this food situation sorted.
No more resources available to mine.
Does this bring us... Oh, yes, that's what we needed. Okay, now we need to sort out housing in Sector 1. Okay.
A probe has completed its scan.
Sector 1 to Sector 2, start migration. We need to get extra hours under control.
A science ship team has completed.
I'm gonna move some of this.
Population transfer complete.
Carbon over from here, so I can dismantle this as well. It'll buy me some more time. I got enough polymer. Okay.
A violent strike has started on board the Tycoon. An accident has occurred in the Tycoon.
Sector 5 is angry. Sector 6.
A violent strike has started on board the Tycoon.
One of these guys going for now.
No more resources available to mine.
Be enough time to get everything done we need.
An accident has occurred in the Tycoon.
Why is it being overworked? Well, I guess we could turn this off. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Getting things sorted out. We're getting things sorted out. Sector 5. All you guys are. How many workers do we have? A lot of workers. We could do this. Yeah. There we go. All right. Sector 5 is brutal. How much does it need? 28. We need to get that food situation sorted. Let's build. For now.
An accident has occurred in the Tycoon.
Got the legislative center. Let's get cell housing. We really just need to get the starving situation under control here. And then I think we should be good. Oh, there's 501 people here. We need to move one person somewhere. Oh, 20. We have too many.
Message from our colonization mission requires your attention.
All right, let's bring him back. That's what I've been waiting for. We made it. Whew, that was close. Things were getting a little rough there for a bit, but we were able to sort it out. Just need these
transfer complete.
Okay. Sector 6. Sector 6 food. Oh, we're doing all right. Yeah, we're doing all right. Everybody's getting sorted.
The science ship team has completed a task.
I don't even know if we need this. Oh, sell housing finish. Nice. Let's get crop farm. Queue that up, or actually not waste treatment. Let's queue this up instead. Yeah. Fire station.
A new request awaits your attention.
Can we pick up everybody from here? Yeah, not yet. Okay, it's not gonna take us long. Go. Did we get all the dudes? Yeah. Alright, let's jump. Get out of here.
In accordance with Frau Stanford procedures, all ships must return to the Tycoon before Volt Jump initiation. Engine
ready. Commence jump. Alright. So this video is getting pretty long, but we finished this chapter, so right on. I'm gonna finish it here after we land in the next section, and in the next part I will continue off in chapter 3. So hopefully you guys have been enjoying this so far. I'm really liking IXION, and if you've been wondering if you should get it, you should totally get it, because it is an awesome game. And I know a lot of the reviews on the Steam reviews were talking about like how it's like really difficult and stuff like that, but I don't know. I don't agree with those reviews. Is it easy? No. Is it too difficult? No. It's just you just gotta learn how the mechanics and stuff interact in this game, and then yeah, it's not that crazy. I mean, like, I've been having no real problems taking care of the issues that have been arising. Just kind of, you know, taking them on head on and reacting according. So, yeah. So, cool. Looks like we landed in a debris field.
Running preliminary diagnostics.
Definitely like the scenery here with the tycoon and some of the sections that you end up landing in.
The exoplanet Remus.
Oh no!
Tycoon primary sensors are picking up vast amounts of debris. Act with caution, Administrator. We must reach Remus.
We must reach Remus. Okay. So, on that note, thank you for watching. Hopefully we'll see you in the next part. Have a great day. Take care.